is GladysAnn Wells. I'm the Arizona State Librarian, and I'm here today representing the Arizona State Library Archives and Public Records. We've been fortunate to receive one of the first BTOP grants. We've put more computers in public libraries, over 1,000 more computers in 84 libraries. So when the Project Compass concept of the summits came about, I was not sure that we could even make the time to come. And when I got the agenda, I was even less convinced that we should make the time. But here I am, and I'd like to just say, for those of you who may be considering it, that it is so rare that we have an opportunity in our groupings for time to talk and time to think out loud and time to share best practices. And what I found very useful so far today is the idea that we're all doing somewhat the same things, a little different flavor in each day, but when you come together and you have that precious time to just talk and listen and share, not only does it help validate whatever you may be trying to do in your state, but it helps inform your process. Oh, I wish I thought of that kind of moments. Or, goodness, I'm glad I thought of that. I'm glad I thought of that partner. I'm glad I thought of that process or that set of skills or whatever it is. So I found it very, very useful, and I encourage people to try to come. And I'm very glad this will be posted on Web Junction because there's a lot of good content today. And it is all about jobs and getting our whole economy moving together. And this is a piece, but it's an important piece.